TMC MP Johar Sarkar announced on Sunday that he has decided to resign from the Rajya Sabha and leave politics altogether. In his letter to West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee, Sarkar criticized the state government's response to the alleged rape and murder of a trainee doctor at Arjikar Hospital last month, calling the measures taken too little too late. In addition, he also claimed that corruption by a section of leaders of his party and lack of action against them was one of the reasons for his decision. In response to Sarkar's letter, TMC leader Kunal Ghosh said that the party respects his decision but expressed hope that the leadership would address the issues raised and take strong, clear and positive actions.
जौहर सरकार उनका डिसीशन उन्होंने लिया है, उनके ऊपर उनका हक है, उनके ऊपर कोई कमेंट नहीं है और उनका जो कंटेंट है उसका कई जगह पे हम लोग भी सहमत है, लेकिन हम लोग का स्टैंड है इस टाइम में अभी तक हम लोग सोल्जर होने के नाते पार्टी के प्लेटफॉर्म से पार्टी से रहकर पार्टी में रहकर अगर कोई करेक्शनल अगर कोई रिफॉर्म्स का जो प्रोसेस इस टाइम में जरूरत है इसके लिए हम लोग भी है, लेकिन हम लोग पार्टी में रहकर दीदी के अंडर में अभिषेक में के अंडर में ये लड़ाई हम लोगों का भी लड़ाई है।
The BJP on the other hand used Sarkar's letter to criticize the TMC. The party claimed that the letter has exposed the corruption, mismanagement and dictatorial attitude within the TMC.
The letter written by Jawahar Sarkar, the Trinamool Congress MP, exposes the dirt, corruption and dictatorial attitude within the TMC, which now has come to mean two things: Tanashahi mindset and culture, and too much corruption. Mr. Sarkar, if he sticks by his resignation letter and indeed takes that step, it indicates that today the Trinamool Congress is in neck deep corruption, that every institution has been corrupted by the Trinamool Congress. And when anybody raises these issues of corruption, they are silenced and heckled.
Sarkar, a retired IAS officer, claimed he wrote the letter as he did not get the opportunity to speak privately with Mamata Banerjee for months. He said he would soon visit Delhi and offer his resignation to the Rajya Sabha chairperson.